friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I will be doing a flexi rod on stretched hair. I haven't done one of these in forever, so if it turns out bad, you probably won't see this video. But if it turns out good, you're gonna see it, obviously. Anyway, I have already stretched out my hair. I did use a blow dryer. I usually just braid my hair up and let it dry overnight, but I had a whole free day, so I was like, why would I wait all night to do my hair when I can just blow dry it in literally less than 10 minutes and go ahead and do it? So that's where we are. Y'all, I need a trim so bad. You can see my ends. Like, if you can see through your ends, that means you definitely need a trim. Y'all, when I blew out my hair, I did use a heat protectant just to be safe, even though I do diffuse. Like, I don't know, I just wanted to be safe because I was putting the heat directly like on my hair. So I just wanted to make sure, you know, wasn't causing any damage, which I don't think it did or it would have, but I'm gonna show you guys what I use. I use this Cream of Nature Argan Oil to blow my hair out. I've actually never used this before. I got it from the hair store. It was $6.39. I was like, why not try it out? Style my hair, I'm gonna also be using Cream of Nature. It is from the Argan Oil. It is the Style and Shine Foaming Mousse, and it creates soft wraps, defines curls, prevents frizz, adds shine. This video is not sponsored. I saw these at the hair store and I said, why not? So this is the foam. Let me know if you guys have tried this before. I usually love to use Eden Body Works foam for any style like this, but I don't have any. The store also didn't have any, so I said, I'm probably gonna section my hair off and basically get started. I'm probably gonna make part of this video a voiceover, but I want to start talking a lot more in mine and engaging with you guys. Flexi rods I'm gonna be using. These are kind of jumbo, kind of not jumbo. I tried to find the biggest ones in the store because I wanted to do a bigger flexi rod set. I've never done a big flexi rod set. I always use the small ones. So we're gonna play around with these. I'm hoping that 12 of these will be enough. So I just went ahead and started parting my hair. I didn't use a comb or anything to make the parts straight. We're just going to basically eyeball this and call it a day. I feel like I could have made those parts a little bit bigger, but it's all right. So we're going to go in with that foam I showed you guys. And basically, you're probably wondering, why did you stretch out your hair to use foam? Because honestly, when I do it wet, I get so, so much shrinkage. And I feel like my hair just is so much longer when I blow it out. So basically for the ends, you're going to want to make sure you get those completely, wrap those around really, really good. I notice a lot of people like to start at the top of your hair, but I've never done it that way. Maybe in a video, y'all, if y'all want it that way, I can try it, but I've just never done it that way. So I'm going to do it the way that I've always known how to do it. And I don't like twirl it around or anything like that. I just twist it up. And I had these crazy hairs that did not want to stay together. So there's that. I had to make sure those were wrapped all the way around. Also wanted to mention, you want to make sure your hair is super, super smooth and like laid down completely. Because if it's not, it's going to turn out frizzy and you obviously don't want that. So as you can see, I just keep twirling my hands around it. I also did brush my hair out before this just to make sure there were no knots or anything like that. So as you can see, that was pretty simple. It was a little hard to get the hang of at first. Don't get me wrong. I had to do this 4 times. So yeah, if you are struggling, it's completely okay because I've done plenty of flexi rod sets and I still struggle sometimes. But after getting the hang of it, it was super, super easy. Like I said, all you do is twist it up and then you just flip it around and that's pretty much it. So I'm just going to show you guys me finishing that up. So I just finished my flexi rod set, and it was a little bit difficult because they are so big and I didn't have many of them, but that I was kind of trying to challenge myself because I feel like I usually use like 50 of these things and I use the small ones and I'm like, bro. So we're gonna see what happens. I really didn't want to part here, but it ended up that way, so hopefully I can break that up once my hair is dry. So yeah, this is pretty much it. I feel like the foam looks really good so far. I feel like it's going to give me great shine. I'm going to use my hooded dryer. I have a portable one. I'm just going to plug it in. I'm probably going to sit under it for a good 2 hours before I even attempt to take these down because they are jumbo. I should have gave myself more space on these, but it's whatever. So we're going to see how they turn out. And yeah, I'm just going to show you guys what they look like, and I will be back after they dry. Okay, guys, so it's been about 2 hours since I've been sitting under the dryer, and I'm low-key sick of it, so I'm going to take them down and see if they're dry. So wish me luck. That's dry, and that is bouncy. Ooh, hold on. Ba-ba-boing. Ba-ba-ba-ba-boing. Okay. Bro, this curl is gigantor. What? OMG. This is my hair without the rods in them. It's such a relief having my scalp. They're so big. There's barely any frizz right now, but I know I'll create some when I do separate. I feel like a couple of them could be a little bit damp, but I'm really not for sure. Like, it's so hard to tell. I don't know. So I might go, like, do my makeup real quick and then separate them. Yeah, I'm just gonna let them sit for a little bit. So next I'm gonna be going in with my Jamaican Black castor oil to separate. My boyfriend got home at this time, so that's why I'm not talking. But yeah, so I'm just separating with the oil. You want to make sure your hands are covered in oil because this is how you're going to prevent that frizz. Like, literally every time I did one curl, I put more oil on my hands just to make sure I wasn't creating any unnecessary frizz. And as you can see, the curls are coming out really, really good. I was literally shook, y'all. I was like, whoa, like, I'm going to be doing these all the time. When separating your hair kind of just separates on its own. So just go with what it's doing so you don't create any extra frizz. I am literally shook. What? The definition's going crazy. Baby, baby. I'm probably gonna fluff it up a little bit, and then basically that's the end. I freaking love them. I feel like I should have put some on top here, but yeah. So now to get a little bit of volume, I'm gonna be fluffing and picking out my hair with my PG hair care. Make sure y'all use code OPTIN to shop. I will leave the link down below. Yeah, so I'm just going to be picking out my hair, giving myself a little bit of volume, but I did not want to create any frizz really because my hair was so freaking defined. Okay, guys, so this is the end result. I feel like my hair did so, so good. It's super defined, super shiny. Freaking, I'm obsessed. I'm probably going to do jumbo rods often because usually when I do flexi rod sets, it takes like 2 hours and this took like 30 minutes to actually rod it. It usually takes 2 hours, but then I dried for 2 hours and this is the result. It looks great. I did try to let my hair drop a little bit for like 15 minutes and I was trying to create some more volume because I don't have much, but I probably will have more tomorrow. So I'm just going to show you guys the results. I got these results from using literally one product, which was a foam. I feel like if you want to do a flexi rod set or a rod set, always use a foam. For me, that's what I always do, and I always get the best results. So for the back, it is a little flat because I didn't do many rods back there, but still looks great. let me know what you guys think of this flexi rod set. Also, let me know if you want me to try any more styles or different flexi rods or rods or whatever, because I really do like this. I feel like it's super cute. Also, Valentine's Day is coming up, so be the perfect style if you don't want to wear just a wash and go. So make sure you subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.